they tip well here.
Weird.
What should we do? If Crystal Dawn get involved, should we take action?
Hi, soldier. Yeah, that's unfortunately not gonna work. I can't let you through here.
What?
Good day to you, sir.
Thank you.
Got it.
Wait here. If you hear trouble, run.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
Hey,
he's
soldier.
Upstairs right
can't
now
go through here. You crazy? You need to go back to where you came
thriller,
from.
I think. You
that's
know,
right. This is off limits.
Oh, that's nice. So he doesn't miss the old school.
Well, he was headmaster for 30 years. Yet he still carries around the master key.
Good, so where does all this... He starts in kindness at the end of Salute, soldier. Sorry, sir, I can't let you through. Got my orders.
fellow soldier.
Hello, Private.
You do not have clearance. Turn around now. Move along.
Who'd you have to salute to get this post?
Not bad, huh? I figure since no one knows about the escape tunnel, this is the easiest gig in town. I mean, all we gotta do is... Oh, shit!
What?
Shit! I forgot to leave the all-access key card in the parking garage.
You kidding?
I need to get back there before XO tears me a new one.
All right, I'll hold down the fort. Take the tunnel, it's way faster.
Yeah.
Bankers are cankers.
Gotta admit.
This tunnel, so it should be a cakewalk.
Almost a shame, really. Wouldn't mind seeing Strandberg at the end of the walk.
What the hell is that?
Sir, stop that!
What the hell is that?
Alive, soldier.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
What is that doing here?
Thank you.
Got some strange noises here. Looking into it. Over. Hey, anyone there?
Massage
X. It's pretty straightforward, sir.
Okay, Ace. If you're not worried, I'm not worried.
Please go to the reception.
Whoop-dee-doo. Hey, it's me. I think I got a serious situation with a possible dead body. What? Okay, get a grip. Wake up and get a grip. Hello? Wakey-wakey.
Yeah, I saw a whole bunch of them down in the car park. Really? Nothing like normal security. Those guys are sweethearts.
Central, come in.
Special.
Central! Still haven't gotten a description of the house.
Time to step up! It's go time!
Tunnels are clear, sir. Moving on. Over.
There's trouble! Get in gear!
Hey, what did I...
Area is clear. Please advise. Over.
Man, I have arrived at the location and it looks clear. Over. Someone's in serious trouble.
Be clear. All's quiet, sir. Heard anything from anybody else? Over.
Man, we've got a certified troublemaker.
How we looking?
Come in, command.
Are we clear?
We've got another clear, sir.
Investigating now.
Son of a bitch.
Here, let's move. Avoid the choke point, Peterson.
Move out, Colton.
Done your bit. Now stand back.
He filed for divorce shortly after the birth of their daughter.
It is not fair. It isn't. You can't keep me in here under these circumstances. If I had known. Well, that's easy for you to say. You're not the one supposed to be.
Hey, don't you!
No.
Holy shit!
No!
That is just so dangerous! Silhouette guy. Yes, hello. This is, well, I'm calling from the Swedish consulate in Marrakesh. You people sold us the...
Well, maybe Olander has access to information we don't. Did you think of that? He's the consul... He wouldn't refuse a handover and create a diplomatic incident unless he had a damn good reason.
Thank you. get down from there before you hurt yourself.
Wow, I know.
Bodyguards. You need to find another way.
Salam! I am so honored by your visit to my humble stall. Let me show you my fine...
Soldier, yeah, that's unfortunately not gonna work. I can't let you through here. Sorry, sir, I can't let you through. Got my orders.
Right there.
Salam.
Sir, this is off limits.
Stop. Ah, hi there.
That's the way.
Hmm.
Find a garbage can. Big dog, you copy? We've got reports of a... No!
Okay, don't panic. Whatever you do, don't panic.
Man, court guard. This is messed up, people. Keep on your toes.
Understood.
No.
Yeah, it's me. I got nothing in the courtyard. Over.
Search the area nice and tight, gentlemen. Find your...
Sorry, sir. I can't let you through here. Please move on.
I'm here now, and all's quiet on the Western Front. Nothing to report. Out.
It's...
Really bad.
What's going on here?
Your brain!
find another way. I'm not letting you through here.
Your orders. I expect you to carry him out, even if we're going up against God himself. Understand?
The quicker we find this guy, the quicker we can get home.
Roger, Command. Nothing tangible yet, sir. Still looking. Will do. Out.
Sorry, soldier. You're not coming through like that. Get moving.
To locate General Zaydan. That is General Reza Zidane, keeper of the peace. Target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
At ease, soldier. Who'd you have to salute to get this post?
Not bad, huh? I figure since no one knows about the escape tunnel,
this is the easiest gig in town. I mean...
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Head's gonna roll for this.
I doubt he cares. Whoever he is, Strandberg, are taking orders from. I doubt they're strapped for cash.
It's gotta be the CIA. This type of scheme is right under your
head. Yeah. Yeah. Right.
Thank you. compromised, but I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Comp? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. People die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus, someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was there?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.